haven't changed my mind. I think I just need to pray first. Go forth, Christian soul, from this world. In the name of God, the Almighty Father who created you. In the name of Jesus Christ, Son of the living God, who suffered for you. In the mercy of Jesus Christ, who redeemed you. In the power of the Holy Spirit, who strengthens you. May the heavenly host sustain you, and the company of heaven enfold you. In the communion with all the faithful, may you dwell this day in peace.